Treatment of waste streams with slow settling and slow floating pollution using conventional settling tanks or clarifiers isn't very efficient and requires a large footprint. United Rentals is there with an effective solution, the Lamella Filter Tank, which reduces treatment time as it is capable of removing large amounts of fast and slow separating pollutants from aqueous streams. The core of the Lamella Filter Tank consists of a number of lamella packages with vertical plates positioned in the center of the unit. As the waste stream enters the tank through a flow breaker, its speed is slowed and turbulence reduced, creating circumstances for fast-settling solids to accumulate in the lower cone of the first compartment. The stream then flows into the second compartment. Here, the vertical lamella packages enable the slow separating pollution to settle or float more quickly and efficiently. As the flow passes between the plates of each lamella pack, turbulence is further minimized. Due to the shorter settling distance of the particles, interruptions in the flow are created, allowing time for physical efforts such as van der Waals and electrostatic forces to bind small pollutants into larger, faster separating ones. Because this increases the separation speed, the majority of the remaining settling pollutants fall into the bottom of the second cone, while the floating pollutants rise to the top. In the third compartment, an underrun blocks the layer of floating pollution, which is easily removed with a skimmer. A final overrun controls the water level, as fluctuations have a negative impact on the system's efficiency. The pollution in the cones can be simply removed via the drain valves. To eliminate any downtime often associated with traditional auger systems, the Lamella filter tank is equipped with a flushing system to avoid the cones becoming clogged. The four hatches allow access from the top. The vertical corrugated polyethylene panels reduce the risk of clogging and allow easy cleaning, so there's no need to remove or replace the packages after each project. In summary, the Lamella filter tank has a number of unique features. It's a closed system to avoid vapor releases. It has a small footprint. Due to the vertical lamella packages, it can handle a flow up to 150 cubic meters per hour. There are no moving parts, which reduces the risk of downtime. And it's easy to flush, clean, and remove pollutants. The Lamella filter tank can optimize your on-site waste streams and reduce external disposal costs. How? By removing pollutants which could disrupt your internal waste treatment facility. And by separating waste from water, so there is less waste to transport, dispose of, or treat. United Rentals has the expertise to combine the Lamella filter tank with multiple complementary products, such as the dewatering box for sludge treatment, creating the optimal solution for your specific situation. Learn more about United Rentals at unitedrentals.com.